Hi, I'm Sarah McLaughlin. Will you be an angel for a helpless accounting student? Students are stressed, sleep is neglected, and they're crying out for help.
This is Luke, a 19-year-old hospitality tourism management major. He could not remember that FIFO produces a lower cost of goods sold, while a higher income tax, profit, and value of inventory in an inflationary market. He also thought GAAP stood for government-authorized accounting procedures, rather than generally accepted accounting principles. You can be his angel for only one iClicker vote. And here we have Troy, a 19-year-old finance major, forced to seek shelter in his Monday lab. After weeks of adding up assets with no problem, he was ravaged by allowance for doubtful accounts, an asset that takes away from accounts receivable, otherwise known as a contra asset. He too needs your help.
Please remember this holiday season, there's only one person that can help. And
from this star.